Aloha friends, good morning. I wanted to show you guys Danica. She's a big girl now. So we lowered her play yard and she's at the bottom. And my voice is still a bit rough. That's why I think I was actually sick and I didn't even realize I was sick. Hi, because I had to be on the go, go, go. Hi, lovely. And I'm trying to have her in there with no TV because she's so used to sound. Even at night, Danica cannot sleep without her her baby Einstein music in the background. Oh, did you guys see that? Wow, lovely. Are you showing off? Yay, Danica. Yay. She was showing off. That was totally showing off. Do it again. Again, again, again. Again. Do it again. Go ahead. Show mama. Show mama. You little funny girl. You are showing off to your friends. Because you know you are the star. Even Jonathan, Kuya Jonathan says, Danica is the star of the family. And she has so much YouTube friends. And you guys, and the reason is you guys seen her from like, you know, birth. From my 26 hour of labor to how she's growing, and it's fun, and that's what I have enjoyed most about being able to share my memories on YouTube, is that I'm able to look back, and because when I don't vlog for you guys, when I don't upload videos, I'm not able to capture those moments for my my kids. Like, I didn't vlog because I was so busy, and I didn't vlog for Danny's birthday. Did I do it? Maybe a little bit, but I've been so busy. Danielle's, that I need to catch up on my vlog. So what I need to do is just catch up on my vlogs, and it's still within like a week time frame, but I'm just going to add it on so that I can catch up. I need to really catch up. So we are still packing, hubby. And then we're watching The Seventh Son, which is actually a really good movie. I'm all into it. It's one of those, like, what is it, like, dark olden ages movie with dragons and beasts and all that stuff. Something that hubby's into, but I'm, like, enjoying it. But I was just looking at Danica, and I wanted to film it because she's bouncing up and down, and she's just all on her own. Oh, look at that. We call her apple face. Or no, tomato face.
Tomato
face, yeah. Tomato. Her face is as round as a tomato. Did she get back the stone?
She got the stone, yeah. Aww. She has the stone right now.
Stone though, the queen?
Yeah, the queen's wearing the stone right now.
Oh.
So I just wanted to show, I'm about to eat this, and wifey wanted to film this before I start
eating it.
I
know, I've been going to Trader Joe's and I haven't been filming, but this is a new one. So what is it called?
It's a Southwestern style chicken popper. So has white beans, black beans, jack cheese, corn, in a tricolor tortilla chip.
That looks really good from the picture. Look at that.
Yeah.
So, all right, babe.
Super hungry, so I had to film this now so I could eat it.
Oh. Say cheese. That was a video. Anyway, so we are done packing, and we are going for a little treat. Big kids are watching a movie, so they'll meet us here. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yes. I asked for a dish and a spoon for Danica's food. But we are at CPK, one of our very favorite restaurants to go to. I love their pizza, but I also love their petite wedge topped with blue cheese dressing. Is it Nuskis? Applewood smoked bacon, chopped egg, and tomatoes. It's just a little appetizer, but it's really, really, really good.
What's this one?
But I love their pizzas. Oh, and then another thing I do like, I never film when I'm over here, but I love their roasted veggie. It comes with warm artichoke hearts, asparagus, eggplant, red and yellow peppers, corn and sun-dried tomatoes, served over cool romaine, avocado, and house-made Dijon balsamic vinaigrette, and it's really good. So I'm debating on that, but I kind of want a pizza today or a Thai crunch. Miss Nini, when I come in here with her, she always gets the Thai, I think it's the Thai crunch. salad, which is the crispy veggies and cilantro with chicken and the crunch of peanuts, wontons, and rice sticks tossed in Thai peanut dressing. I think that's the one that she always gets.
Peppers.
I don't know. Babe, do you know what you're going to get?
Mm-mm. Not yet.
Mm. I don't know if I'm going to... Danny, do you want your barbecue chicken with honey? Yeah? Okay. And then there's Danica.
P-E-P-P.
Just relaxing, hubby big girl.
P-E-P-P.
Yeah, she loves to go out. She's a good girl.
Like,
you okay?
P-E-P-P.
She's kind of mad.
E-R. S. Peppers.
But Danica's gonna have organic fruit and grain, apple mango with rice and vanilla. So we're gonna go check to see what we're gonna get. Oh, thank you. Then they give out bread with what is that? Oil and
herbs.
Herbs. So
I can't believe you just did that.
I'm dipping bread into the olive oil and herbs, and then I'm also feeding Danica, which is the grain with mangoes and vanilla and all that stuff and apples. And I happened to just get a little bread, and I dipped it in here in Danica's baby food, and I ate it. No, it wasn't really too bad, but still, it was.
It was bad. Admit it.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I just did that. I wasn't even thinking. Danica's very tired. Hi, she's saying hi to you guys. Hi, friends. Hi.
Say aloha, friends.
Aloha. So we're just timing it to when they get out of the movie theater, so they should be here in about, what, 20 minutes? Yeah, 20 minutes.
We're twins. Lassie and Cassie, we're right here waiting.
All right, so hubby ordered. What'd you order, hubby?
The Sicilian.
Sicilian, and what does it have? What does it have?
Oh, sausage, Canadian bacon.
Thin crust?
It's a thin crust. I like thin crust the most. I don't know what this little green stuff is, but it tastes good.
A basil.
Basil.
Yeah, basil. And then I got the petite wedge that I showed you guys of the description, and I just chopped it up, and it's very delicious. Ooh, that basil was really good.
Was it?
Oh, it's very strong and pungent. Is pungent a word? I know it's a word.
It's a
pungent
word.
Yeah, very strong. Danica's done. And and then we're gonna eat. Barnes and Noble, so we're getting
Starbucks.
Yeah, because there's a Starbucks at Barnes and Noble. She's getting a hot chocolate, and we are getting, hubby and I are getting coffee, so we wanted to show you their desserts. Look, they have cannolis, chocolate mousse, but look at this one, blood orange mascarpone. Wow. Chocolate caramel tart. Yeah,
it's just like at the yogurt store. There was blood orange something.
Cheesecake Factory cheesecakes. Quiche.
Mm-hmm.
Pretzel.
Gooey chocolate caramel.
Oh, this is Jonathan's favorite. The chocolate oatmeal chunker. Mm-hmm. And then he likes these too. I'm not waiting for our drinks, but I wanted to take a look at magazines, see if they have any cupcake magazines. I don't know, but I'm obsessed with baking cupcake, and I don't know how to bake cupcakes. Ooh, cupcake heaven. I have so much cookbooks of cupcakes and such. I like to look at pictures. If it's pretty enough, then I'll think of making it. I didn't catch my eye too much. But what about macarons? Is there a certain magazine of macarons? This is a nice book or magazine to get, which is the Cook's Illustrated. It's one of those test kitchens, like this one. Test kitchen, so it's tried and true. tried and true recipes that they do in their kitchen. Grilling, as that cooks. Cook fresh, cooking. Which reminds me, I have not gotten my Food Network magazine in a while. What's there? Oh, gluten-free. Oh, it's kind of hard to read what kind of magazines, because they're not really out, you know what I mean? Ooh, Cake Masters. Baking, decorating, sharing. Huh. Interesting. Hold on. I like recipes that are like award-winning. You know, like those recipes that people win out of fairs. Okay, now I don't know how to get out of here. Okay, we are at my organics market store. I wanted to see Danny's. She put this on, she borrowed Ate's, and she's getting a smoothie. Where are you, babe? Oh, okay. Hubby is getting smoothies, and so is Danny. Danny wants to show you her Kadama purifying greens. They have a nice selection of healthy food here. I wanted to try out these drinks. But wow, $7.99. Oh, it's actually on sale, like a cleansing.
But
yes.
Yeah. And you have to put this into
Okay, let's go over here so you're out of the way. Yeah.
They made it harder and you have to put this into this.
Yeah.
And they have to make it more like
She just got this today. nice vegetable section. What is this? Oh. I don't know either. Organic yellow onions. They're all actually all of this is organic.
I was so close, Mom.
Yeah?
I was so close.
Organic broccoli. I think seem to be like the organic carrot bunch. What are these? Organic dandelion greens, organic parsley. Oh, organic rainbow carrots, fennel. Come over here, love. Ooh, cilantro. But this is kale. These are the nice ones to actually put onto the smoothie. I like kale onto smoothies once in a while. I remember growing up, my grandma used to plant this in her yard, and she'd eat this with a little bit of rice and soy sauce. That's just a memory that I have. Oh, this is their more veggies. I lost my daughter. Oh, she's still there. She's still over there. I lost you. Organic watermelon. Organic broccoli.
Mom, I got so close. When I was going over here, it went like this.
Oh, cool. Let's go find out. Look at all these organic butternut squash and garlic. I don't think the garlic's organic. He's waiting for his drink. Is Danica sleeping?
Yeah, she's
sleeping. Oh, sleeping. Okay. I've never seen dried strawberries, but they have organic gogi berry. Organic white mulberries. What else do they have here? Dates, apricots. I've taken you guys here before, so I have a video actually of just this organic store. But these are like their seeds. Junior mammoth pecan halves. So interesting. So you get your dry roasted cashews, and then you press this button, and then out comes cashew butter, almond butter, peanut butter, honey roasted peanut butter, or dry roasted peanut butter. You can make it your own. Did you guys get your drink? Do you like your drink? Yeah? Can I taste? You got a berry, please, one. Mmm. What's yours, acai? Is it acai or acia?
Acia.
I've always pronounced it acai.
No.
Mmm.
It's flaxseed.
Mmm. Mmm. Wow. It's really good. What does it have? Orange juice?
Apple juice.
Oh, apple juice.
Yeah.
I've never thought of using apple juice for my smoothies. Apple juice and I can taste it.
Apple juice?
Yeah, apple juice, acai. What else? Flaxseed.
I put flaxseed in it.
Oh, you did? Let's go see what ingredients they have. Coming out of the store, this is what I see. And I'm like, oh, look at that. It's a cute sign. And I want to make it. So it's made with charred collard green, spinach, pineapple, peach, and cocoa milk. I'm going to try that out. All right. So we live just on the other side of that street. And this is my organic grocery store. And then this is my world market. We're gonna go to a world market because I got that and I'm gonna go exchange it.
Or return it,
one or the other. I do wanna go get my, that mason jar measuring cup. So I'm gonna do that. I'm so glad that there's a world market where we're moving to. There's no Kirkland, but world market. Oh, was this here the last time I was here? I don't remember, but So I've uploaded a video of the tour for this. Oh no, they don't have my blue one anymore. Oh, bummer. So I wanted to get this one, the mason jar measuring cup. Oh, I like this one too. What is this for, like a cookie? Is this where you put cookies? Yep, fresh homemade cookies. How much is this one? 12, what? So for this one and this one, it's not even the price of the other one. So I could get this one and this one. And I think I could even get this one, $4.99 for exchange of the other one. Isn't that cute? Oh, look at these. I mean, I don't know how accurate this is because of the design, but still cute. Oh, and here's the bumblebee. This is the top Pinterest trending pin, but it's upside down. I think it's missing one because it's a cup, half a cup. This is third, and then it's missing the quarter of a cup. 2 cups, $4.99. But I wanted to get the, it's like the blue one, like this one. Darn it. This is why I need to get it when I see it. But they do still have the 99 cents. Maybe I should get that. Okay, well, let me figure out what I'm gonna get. Where'd you guys go?
So we went over to the beer section.
Beer?
The beer section. Oh. The world, all the world's beer.
Yeah.
That's what we found.
What? Oh dear.
You guys.
Sriracha.
Sriracha beer.
Oh my
you
gosh.
You guys were missing out on it.
Let me take a picture of that.
Dad always has.
Yeah. Dad always puts sriracha in everything.
Everything.
Everything. But look what I found. I'm so bummed. Careful, lovely. No. Don't do that, love.
What's this?
Because there's a whole bunch of seed. Oh my goodness. That's, don't touch, don't touch. All right, so I bought this, but not this. I bought this one, right? Or I got it for Mother's Day, but guess what, babe?
What?
So this is their display, this is the actual thing, and it's supposed to come with this little...
I didn't
even get it in a box, and we just packed it, but I still have the receipt. Should we unpack it?
It was the display you bought?
Well, the lady, I guess it was a display because before they didn't have all these boxes. It was just like that. I mean, I wonder if we should ask if we can just get the carrier part because we've already packed it.
Yeah.
2 separate boxes. But if not, then oh well. Just bum.
We can always wait till we move to Washington.
To return it?
To return it.
I think you only have, well, I just got it. Okay, I'm gonna ask the guy. Oh.
don't think I showed you guys this part of their outdoor space decor. But really nice. I'm looking for a, I don't want to have to unpack it. I don't want to have to worry about returning it, but I was thinking of returning it. Oh, this is made in the Philippines, I bet. This is what we call banig. One of the cheap things to buy in the Philippines. It's $19.99 here. It's nice because it's waterproof. Yeah. Made in India. Huh. And we have one similar to it in the Philippines. I lost them again. I'm always losing Hubby. Hubby loves to shop. He loves to shop like me. He loves to go out looking for stuff. Yeah, there's my table that I love. Where'd he go? Oh, I should have known. But this is their beer and wine. It's like a quarter of the store. Are you actually gonna buy that Siracha one? Oh. Look at that one.
Yeah.
Wasabi horseradish. You'd love that.
Yeah, that looks good too. Dad, I've had this one before.
Is it good? You wanna get it? It's only $2.99. No? Go, Danny. We'll watch you. Go ahead.
It's not a family one. It's a boys and a
girls. Weisswurst. Pork Weisswurst. Ew. I shouldn't say you. You guys, I've shown you guys to my 99 cents market or 88 cents market.
Do you ever come in this back corner here?
I have showed them. Would you like to show them?
This is heaven.
What? I know, I told him that. Salad cream original? What product is this from? Because this is Netherlands. Oh, let's go show them. This is like probably their A1 sauce. Salad cream mild sauce with touch of curry. Sun-dried tomato ketchup, spicy ketchup. Oh, are you sure you don't want this, babe? They even have a stone ground mustard, but you like your horseradish. But I might go bad because I know.
Nah, we'll wait till we get up there.
Alrighty.
That's why I'm not getting the Siracha beer or any of the other wonderful beers that they have at this place.
You're like, how come you've never showed me this place?
I totally forgot that they have.
Yeah.
Melissa, look, here's our barbecue sauce.
Oh, that's right. How much is that here? $5.99. That was actually pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Mmm. Slap ya mama. Hot sauce.
I haven't seen this in forever.
Which one?
I used to eat this all the time.
Yeah, well, I haven't bought that in forever. And look, more Siracha stuff. Siracha mayo, Siracha ketchup. Siracha, Siracha.
It's a world-renowned product.
It makes everything taste better.
Sure does. Spaghetti, eggs.
My viewer friends, that I love this table because look, you can push it in. Oh, it's man. It's called the cafeteria table.
And there's no pads on it for the
kids. No. Oh, that's not gonna hold you, babe. Are we done?
Mommy, why does it say spring has sprung, but it's actually summer?
Oh, it's because it's just a start. Summer doesn't actually officially start until what, June 20th? Babe? When does summer start?
But it's early.
Oh, I don't know.
They have to Memorial Day. 101 days of summer.
Oh, are we done? Yeah. Okay. So right next to our market is Nordstrom Rack, and hubby goes, "You want to go in there?" I'm like, not really keen into buying new clothes. Not into this body, anyways. I will not buy a larger size outfit. I'm stuck with the clothes I have, so I better lose weight. But
promise me we're going to Trader Joe's.
No, but Trader Joe's, we have to go to Trader Joe's. We have no milk and stuff. But I do want to look for a sandal, so we're gonna go inside Nordstrom Rack.
Okay.
again, we're just on the opposite side of that main street. That's how close we are to these stores. Nordstrom sign that I want to see. Man cave. I don't really go into Nordstrom Rack too often. Oh, wait a minute. This is their home and garden section. Gardener's recipe. What is that? Breakfast? What does that say? Breath. Oh, breathe. Breathe. How much is this one? Let me. How much is that one? The eat sign. $50. He likes to look for clothes. Hello, girlies. Show them your outfit of the day. You look so cute.
They have to wave that everybody. Macy's like...
Yeah? Hi, lovely. You want me to carry you? Okay, she wants to move. Push her a little bit and she'll stop. Danica doesn't like to stay in one place for too long. I wish it was just a regular Nordstrom, not a Nordstrom Rack. Uh-oh. Are you getting annoying? Hubby's looking for a suit. How much is the suit?
$200 for the coat.
Oh. $200 for the coat
and $100 for the pants.
Oh, cool. $300 suit. That's not bad. Pretty quiet. You're so cute. I'm gonna look over here, babe, the sandals. I don't have patience for clothes that are scattered. I don't know why.
I wanna look at shoes with you.
Oh, these are nice little flip-flops for dad.
You can't get me though.
Yeah. Bathing suits. Okay, where are we going?
Your arm warms me up.
In my arm because your hand is cold from the smoothie. Okay, what size? Size 12? All right, I'm a size 7.